In Deadpool, in the bridge fight scene, when Deadpool uses his fifth bullet to kill Francis's men, then after some time he gets shot in his ass, but notice before getting shot, we can already see this guy in the car mirror, that if Deadpool had watched carefully, he wouldn't have had a bullet in his ass.